I made a new script to rename Placed Graphics, both the link and the file name. Even better, the same script works in InDesign or Illustrator. And not just one link or one pattern to match. The new script renames multiple links across multiple documents. Links rename from CSV. I'll show the script in Windows. It works the same on Mac OS. Before using this script, you need a CSV file. Any spreadsheet program should do. We need two columns. One for the regular expression to match, another for the replacement. The first row is the header that describes what each column is. I'll use find and change. These can be named anything you like. Which column is the expression to find and which is the replacement are selected in the script interface. In the remaining rows, list the regular expressions in the find column and the replacements in the change column. For this demonstration, I'll do something simple. A layout with only three images. On the left is the links folder. Each image begins with a chapter number. Let's remove that. In the find column, I'll enter ch --d+\d+ and a space. This matches the letters C and H, then one or more digits, a dot, then again one or more digits, and a space character. This should match the excess we want to strip from the file names. For change, make it blank. This replaces each match with nothing, the same as removing it. Or to replace instead, enter the desired text in the change column. This example is only one row. In actual use, there can be any number of rows, each a unique pattern to match and replace. Once the spreadsheet is ready, save it as comma-separated values, CSV. From Excel, click File, then Save As. Browse to where you want to save it and name it however you like. I'll use Data for the name. In the drop-down list, Save as Type, select CSV UTF-8, delimited. I recommend UTF-8, so any Unicode characters are preserved. Click Save, then go back to InDesign. To run the script, open the Scripts panel. I already have the script installed in InDesign. For help adding scripts to InDesign, see the link in the description for another video that shows the steps. In the list, select the script Links Rename from CSV. Double-click to run it. First, the script needs to know what to process. The active document, all open documents, or a folder of documents. If desired, enable the option Include Subfolders. For now, I'll process the active document. Next, select the delimiter used in the CSV. Comma is typical. Choose semicolon if used instead. Click the File button to select the CSV file. Then select which column is the patterns defined and which is the replacements. To ignore letter case, click the checkbox. When ready, click OK. There's a warning because the script makes changes to files on disk, and there's no way to undo it. Ensure your files have a backup, then click Yes to proceed. In the Links panel, you can see the names are updated. And in the Links folder, the files are renamed as well. This is a simple example of what the script can do. It will rename across open documents or a folder of documents. And it works in Illustrator as well. Get the script at the link in the description. Like this video and subscribe. Also, leave a comment. All feedback is welcome. Click the video or playlist on screen for more. Thank you for watching.